we did already the hip movement, okay? But sometimes it's not enough. Because like here standing, you do the hip movement. Solo movement to the arm. Just, I can see, I just start moving and I see that it's not coming with the kick. Okay? So when I kick in the second time, make a fake pop and then a drop. Okay? Anyway, it's dangerous. Okay? So now I show you a different fake technique, more or less based on the same move. I come really close to the leg, then I come back. Okay? So here. And then boom. Always this movement to have power, I have to open my left foot. Okay? So from this, you can check the position of my feet. We start here, one, four. Okay? And again, here. I don't kick with the rotation of my hip, otherwise then I have no power for the second one. I just like moving forward here. Okay? Here, boom. And then I close it. Again, more than the first movement, really good fake. I'm here, up, boom, boom.